to be making baked lobster tail. So put a little bit of olive oil in the bowl. And some garlic powder. And take a whisk. Check out the description below for the ingredients and cooking times. Okay, so we can set this aside. So the next step is cutting the lobster tail. So you want to make sure your lobster tail is fully thawed. You should be able to roll it into a ball like this. If it's still frozen, you can thaw it out in cold water, but do not use hot water. These were never frozen, these are fresh. So we don't have to worry about that. So we're gonna take a kitchen shears, cut right down the middle, but not all the way down. We're gonna leave a little bit. I'm going to loosen it up and then we're going to pop it on top of the shell. Okay, so now we're gonna coat them with our garlic and olive oil mix. Make sure you get inside the shell. I want the entire tail coated. Next, we're going to sprinkle a little bit of paprika. Now they're ready for the oven. We're going to first bake them for 1.5 minutes per ounce at 375. So now we're going to put butter in each one. And then we're going to broil it in the oven on high for 3 minutes. So you can turn the oven on now. Make sure the broiler is on high. Another reminder, when they're in the broiler, make sure they're at least 6 inches away from the element. The melted butter from the pan. Ready to eat. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.